Hello, hello, hello. We are going to be using a tool called the Occupational Outlook Handbook as a tool to find the names of career groups for particular career professions. The Occupational Outlook Handbook is a government United States publication that comes out every 2 years. The Occupational Outlook Handbook gives descriptions of the major career fields in the United States. One way to find out the career groups of particular occupations is to do a category search. Let us use the example of the training profession as a way to find out the names of career groups for particular occupations. One way this can be done is on the left-hand side of the screen here, there are different categories of different career professions. If you click on the category Business and Financial, what you end up is a listing of more specific career category professions in the larger category of business and financial occupations. If you scroll all the way down, you find an occupation name called Training and Development Specialist. If you click on that link, what you will have is more detailed information about Training and Development Specialist occupation. What you have then is different category boxes that give out more detailed descriptions of that particular occupation. If you click on the category box called More Info, what you'll end up is a listing of different links to different occupations. One career association that's related to the training profession is called the Association for Talent Development. If you click on that link, what you end up is a description screen telling you that you're going to be leaving the Occupational Outlook Handbook area. If you click on the link right here, you're going to be going to a link called www.td.org. Click on that link, and what you end up is the Association of Talent Development, and you will end up with that particular web page that will give you more information about the training profession. This is one example of using the Occupational Outlook Handbook as a way to find out career group names for particular professions. Thank you for listening. Thank you.